gonna be diminished further. There's no question about it. We are neither admired, feared, nor respected in this region.
With the U.S. vowing to veto any bid for full membership, there's almost no chance the United Nations will fully recognize a Palestinian state, but there is the chance of an upgrade from its current status. Richard Roth takes us through some of the possible scenarios.
This is the potential first stop for the Palestinians to apply